that you can do to organize your food. Like, food prepping doesn't have to be all complicated and difficult, and you can eat well and feed your family well. But I want to show you something that I do to get organized so it's better. Number one, foods, I don't put them in containers that aren't clear or see-through. My family tends to waste food if they can't see it, so I make sure all the containers are see-through. I usually label so they can see what the label is. I have a labeler because you know I like stuff like that. But if you don't need all that, you can just have some tape and just put it on there. So when people go in the refrigerator and they come claim and ain't nothing in here to eat, they see, yes, it is. Go and warm that up. Anyways, okay, so I'm going to turn the camera out and I'm going to show you a couple of the things I've prepped for this week. So you can know there's a lot of different types of foods you can eat when you're just wanting to eat healthy. Okay, so I'm going to turn it around. Okay, so here, right here, I have my burger toppings for my turkey burgers. I have some veggie stir fry. These ingredients can also be used for my omelets. And then here's my turkey burger. And then I have a veggie stir fry. This veggie stir fry, I have cut up asparagus in here. I also have broccoli in here and mushrooms in here. So you can see some of these things are interchangeable from the veggie stir fry. I can also use that in for my omelet. I can also use that in the veggie stir fry. And then the burger toppings, I can use that to top something else. And then I have like brown rice. I make up the brown rice when that's for my stir fry. And then I have some lemon pepper cod. So I season that, put the lemon pepper seasoning in there, put a little bit of butter on it so it can get marinated really well. I have some turkey taco meat, some green beans, some sweet potato fries. So my sweet potato fries would go with my turkey burger. The stir fry is a meal within itself. Then it has omelets because we like to do breakfast for dinner sometimes. Then you have your baked fish. You can mix that with your green beans. I also have my asparagus broccoli mix. So if I choose to not do the stir fry, I can do the broccoli and vegetable mix along with my cod meal. And then I have that labeled and it's in the refrigerator. And just pop it out. I had a lot of meetings today. So what I did from after my meetings, I just come home and I pop this stuff, pick whichever one I want to eat. Keeps you from eating out. It also helps you to make sure that you're eating clean. It's very simplistic, very easy way to do it. When you come home from the store, instead of putting your meat inside of the refrigerator, just leave everything out. Go ahead and season it with your Miss Dash. Y'all, Miss Dash then came on up, girl. She got a lot of good flavors out there. Okay, y'all get that Miss Dash, no sodium. It's a very good way to season. I put like olive oil. Let me turn back around. I put olive oil on almost everything. It's olive oil and my seasoning, and I just throw it in there and I bake it real quick, simple, easy, labeled. I know what's there. I have no reason to go out and get anything else to eat because it's already ready. So that's a quick organization hack for your food. Your family can see it. They can say, "Ooh, that looks appetizing. Let me grab that out of there." And you kind of promote your family eating healthy as well. So I hope this helped you. Bye-bye.